Welcome back to the channel. Today the road takes us to Victoria Gardens in Rancho Cucamonga. We're going to walk around this area of outdoor shops. Yeah, thanks for joining us. Please hit that like button. And while you're subscribed, it really helps us out. Thanks. Let's check it out. They label everything.
Yeah, I also thought about it.
You could do more than what the 15 can do.
Thought Warby Parker was only online.
I think the mom.
Jesus, God.
Shine, 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 shine. Mira, Luis, por ahí. ¿Ya se fue?
Oh, se fue para la casa.
Ya se fue.
I grew up in this area. When I was a kid, it was just vineyards. We would ride our bikes for miles and miles through the vineyards. This is still bizarre to me. And yes, I know I sound old. Oh, that's nice. Old Impala. From old classic cars to cool new cars. Lamborghini. That's a cool retro sign. I'm noticing they have a bunch of old retro signs. I don't know where they got them from, like that one. And that news shoe shining. And this Continental sign up here. Trying to make you think that there used to be older shops here when this is all brand new. Well, maybe 5 years now. But they brought the old signs in to give it the feel. It's been a downtown area forever. This place is a lot larger than I thought it was. There's even an AMC here? I had no idea. monetization alert. It's weird, I went to the previous video, the Puente Hills Mall, where they filmed Back to the Future, and it's empty. I guess the indoor malls are on the way out, and these outdoor areas like this, and the Grove in LA, and the Americana brand in Glendale, are the new ways to go. Another old sign. Oh, and California Soul Records. Again, there is never a California Soul Records here. This place is new. They just wanted to think that, but it's kind of cool. I see what they're going for. That Middletown America thing. I'm about to die. Another old sign there. Someone had fun doing finding signs and buying them. I'm not sure when this is going to come out, but on November 9th, it's when they're going to light their Christmas tree. And then every night it will snow up here in this area. I'll show you in a second. Up here is the theater where you can see plays. We also have a library up here, so got everything here. Shops, theater, movie theater, library, food. Oh, look. There's a Christmas tree. So again, today it's November 5th as I record this. November 9th is the lighting. And then every night, they'll have snow. Well, California snow. So bubbles, but snow. Disney snow.
No.
Speaking of Disney, they have a vegan Dole Whip. The macaron, French pastries. The sun is blinding. Let's go see what food they have. Alberto's. That'd be my choice. I'd go for Alberto's, but I already ate. Must have been a car show somewhere today because there are a lot of amazing cars out here.
I got my
Christmas ornaments. That's an awesome storefront. Old Airstream trailer. Thanks for watching. Hope you had a good time walking around with me today. It's a short one. And don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe, and we'll see you next time when we see where the road takes us.